Hey there, guys and gals, and welcome back to more Let's Play Mortal Kombat X for the PC. I'm Dan McCauley. We're jumping into Chapter 8. Let's do this shiz. What?
I'm doing this for Sonya. She's family.
That's why I'm worried.
I'll be fine. You stay safe, you hear?
You stay safe, too. I love you. Briggs out.
Briggs out.
Feeling better or worse?
Not sure. Maybe both.
They'll be fine.
Question is, will I be?
We have good crossfire position. But why is it Quan Chi travels by conventional means?
He seems unable to fully use his magic. He's weaker than when I was in his service.
Serena's dead on. He doesn't have Shinnok as a power source. He's still Quan Chi, though.
I realize you agreed to guide and observe, but you are welcome to assume any role you wish.
I'm too rusty. I don't want to jeopardize the mission.
He approaches.
Why are we still using goddamn bullets? Seriously? Have we not fucking learned? Bullets do nothing. Oh wow, it did one thing. Okay, prove me wrong, game. Thank you very much. Oh god, oh no. And he has like magical bullets, so... What the hell? I don't know. Forget everything I said about bullets. Maybe they just have terrible fucking aim. Which they do! He's right in front of you! Oh my god. What the hell, man? He just lets him walk right by. He's like, no, I'm just an advisor. I don't give a shit. Go back into hiding. Do it. Alright, we're not going back into hiding. We're gonna punch him in the fucking face. Get back in the corner! I will perfect you! Flawless victory! Oh, okay! You wanna do this shit? I can do this all day long, baby. Look at these arms. Look at these mechanical arms. I'll give you a left. I'll give you a right. I'll give you a left, right. Left, left, right. Oh. Selena Gomez. What? You feel pain in those arms? What the hell? Time to rip or weave. I whip my hair back and forth. I whip my hair back and forth. Yeah, you better pull us up. Yeah, I don't want none of that stanky ass thing between your legs.
Welcome home, Jackson Briggs.
This hill is not my home.
Thank you.
Why be fool enough to return?
I got a family to protect.
Quan Chi reunited me with my family. He will do the same for you.
Yeah, but you're undead. So, Sindel. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Oh, God. No, you were doing what I exactly wanted to do. Shit! There we go. Wonder if I could. Oh, damn. Okay. Okay. I'm sorry. There we go. That. Oh, bitch! Get out of here. Oh, okay. I understand. I understand. No, hit me. Come on. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me. I'll let you hit me. Just hit me. Come on. Hit me. I will let you hit me. I will let you hit me. I'm willing to let you hit me. There it is, bitch! Just to end it. Sindel Gomez, R.I.P.M.P.
It is possible to escape Quan Chi, Kitana. I can aid you, as Bi-Han aided me.
Dark Kitana.
Bi-Han allowed emotion to corrupt you.
Emotion freed me.
Gonna slice you open. Oh god.
I mean, I hate the things I did here, but you enjoy being a revenant.
It suits me. I am a victim no longer.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but this ain't the way to assert yourself.
Whoa, okay. I like that. Oh, nice duck. Okay, chip damage right at the end. Watch this. Oh, I love it. Oh, reverse German. Oh, shit. Oh, nice grab. Stay down, Kitana.
Mother God.
We've lost many. The rest are wounded.
And our friends.
The tide turned against them. They fled.
How you two doing?
I'm fine.
No, you're not.
That's what I thought.
Where are you going?
He's back in.
Gonna bag me a sorcerer.
Alone?
You'll be killed.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Oh, that's true.
In your weakened state, is it possible for you to release Shinnok?
I am more than capable.
And Devora? Are you certain she is capable?
She will bring the amulet to me. And I'll be waiting for her. Jackson Briggs. A pleasant surprise. Nothing pleasant about it.
So you return to Raiden? A foolish hollow fool.
Oh, shit!
Raiden did his best. He saved Earthrealm.
He murdered me!
That isn't true.
You were not there! He stole everything from me!
Fight! Well, you are dead, so... Oh, I tried to grab... Oh! Get the advantage. I love it every time. Whoa, flawless victory. Holy shit.
Wish I could help.
Damn.
There is no need.
No, you just called my girlfriend! Oh!
It's good to be back.
Kenshi.
He's not out.
Excellent work.
I'm staying here. The war is on the way. You need to get Quan Chi to Sonya. She'll make him spill his guts.
Maybe he is out. There we go. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to conclude this episode. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you wouldn't mind. Subscriptions are always the best thing. Become a part of this community, the Fuser community. You will be that much more awesome. And I'll appreciate you, like, I appreciate everybody that watches all of my videos, but I love you even more. That's a little weird, isn't it? No, but also with that, if you check out the description down below, you can communicate with me outside of the YouTube comments. We have Twitter. Be sure to follow me. Facebook. Be sure to like that page. And Google+. Be sure to follow me there as well. With that said, ladies and gents, I'll see you guys next time for more Mortal Kombat X for the PC. I'm Dan McCauley. Huzzah!